container backdrops here, facing the...
Ah, right.
So yep. It gives me a better perspective.
I noticed that when I didn't look at the video, but I saw the freeze frame of it, and you could, like, your head backdrop on both sides. I didn't realise that I sort of only glanced at the tank car before it.
No.
You never see it if you're watching the camera.